Oops. Mic was muted. How's it going, Nibris? Been a while since you've been here. CCB better than Bofa? Yeah. If you have a sword. Yep. Oh, there's a Shaman volatile there. Look forward to next two. Oh, true. That's just good money. Like that. There's a guide in the description. Nice to take. Any benefit to this red X? It's a 5-tick cycle. You don't lose tick doing it. Regular red X, you lose ticks. Yeah, regular red X is 6-tick. This is a 5-tick cycle. You do have to occasionally tank a melee to make it work, but it's very worth it. Overall, if you have Blood Fury, you should be healing with this method. Obviously, sometimes it doesn't work out. Blood Fury is, you know, Blood Fury temporary sometimes. Won't heal you, but... The thing about it is that at any point, you can always just transition to regular Red X, so... Never any harm. Oh wait, that was, Rock and Slow Shadow. I didn't set that up correctly. Afford to turn it back. What do you mean turn it back? If it runs out of charges, it's not a useless amulet. It's just a regular fury. You don't have to like turn it back. DPS difference between Blood Fury and Torture isn't much. And you're a main account, so there's like no actual loss other than some money. And it's really cheap right now, so. I feel like even at this point, with how cheap it is, what is it, like 4.3 mil? You might as well use it at like a 300. I think Shadow Price will go up more. If everyone has the same luck as I do, then yes. I mean, it's a good item, don't get me wrong. It's very common, I'm surprised it's this much at all. Gotta bump up that invo. And then after the first set of Kephri. You can't use it immediately on Kephri because it's bugged and doesn't work. But you can do it right after phase one. When she's like waking up. This is set up, they're actually off-ticked the whole time. I actually don't even need to move. But like right here, she's gonna be waking up in a bit. That's when you go for it. It's a tight timing though. Like right here would've been too late. Sure, I aim to run 800 mil gear and no yellow care, so raids is impossible, you know? I don't have at least a billion gear and the raid's impossible. That's what people have been telling me. But I'd probably do like 400s. That's like a Bofa, Fang setup. Save the rest, use a trident. Maybe buy up Ancestral if you want to. Or maybe Virtus if you are still doing other goals like Slayer. I wouldn't buy Sang. I feel like Sang's a bit of a waste unless you like grind out chambers. then I have to save up for Shadow. Or Tbow, depending on what you want to do. Shadow definitely if you want to do ToA. Yeah, bump up to 400 for sure. I have a 400 video with similar gear. I don't know if I should be happy or annoyed that this guy keeps leaving me. I think I should be annoyed. Pick a Tbow or a Shadow for a rebuild. I'm a lot better at ToA than I am at the other two raids, although I would say I'm decent enough at the other two raids. I'd probably do Shadow. ToA is just a lot more money, but I mean, it depends. Like, Tbow is typically regarded as more versatile in content, so the rebuild might be more fun with the Tbow. I think the Shadow's actually about, like, on par in terms of, like, random Slayer bosses. But definitely not when it comes to, like, bossing. Like, Shadow's not that good for Bob. Tbow's good in all three. Shadow is, like, disgustingly good at ToA, that's the problem. And it's also very, very good at Chambers. Me, I'd go with the Shadow. Tbow doesn't exactly grant you like crazy quality of life at Chambers. Shadow grants you game breaking stuff like Butterfly. Not now. Yeah, later. Do I have quiet prayers on this one? Nah, I'm chilling. These 545s don't have quiet prayers. The only thing I have to worry about in this raid is time. So it's very chill. That last bit took a while. I didn't even see if there were things to chin, I wasn't even looking. Solve. Whack. Are you kidding me? Perfectly calculated on the game side. It's a little sneaky. 25s. Spec is about a 6 second time save, yeah. It's not really about the time save that I'm interested in, it's just that I can just head empty, click the thing, while worrying about hitting the skip or not. If I hit the skip, then great. If I don't hit the skip, it's still free one down. I don't really- we're really draining. I don't really use the spec on like Voidwaker anyway, at Akka. So the only DPS- I mean the only spec I really use here is Sun. Maybe Sceptre if I really wanted to. Really? 0.3? So I'm just gonna use it on pickaxe, cause why not? I mean, a singular Voidwaker is better than pickaxe spec, but obviously I don't have it in overly draining. So yeah, the only thing I can really think of is just Sceptre. I I'd rather not in overly draining just randomly yeet my spec like that. I like to always have a little bit of safety. Like, I'm not sweating balls to the wall for a 35 timer anyway. For me, it's not. Oh, it's a waste of hit. So I'd rather just play it safe. That it doesn't stay on range for 5 years, but hey, congrats, Minecraft. Well earned. Oh, a little bit of lag there. Nice. Clicking the boss. Oh. Baggix? Uh-oh. What a waste of time. Maintenance looks like it went well, guys. Yep. Spec to 102 for like 30 seconds straight. Different worlds. I love having my time completely wasted and wanting to leave. Yep. Progression after getting a shadow. Ancestral, of course. I assume that comes included, but not. Oofer. Wait. When did this rat not go for the ranger there? Take a double melee. We can make that work. Ow. I did not move in the ideal method. Let's just say that. Within my control. I want to clarify that. Probably, yeah, shadow DPS weapons. Like, I assume you're gonna have the basics of this strength setup as well. Other than the Torva. I guess the altar. I'll probably go with Masori top and bottom pretty quickly after Ancestral. Very disappointing bone daggers. Hits though for no defense reduction essentially. Early monkey, not fun. Thank you. I didn't use that rock. I could have skipped the bowls entirely. I didn't think about it. I could have saved like 10 seconds. I gotta stop doing that. We'll do some regular red X. Because if he throws a rock, that'll be like, what, 7 damage? And then I could potentially die to a regular melee. Please. It's actually like a 4-minute Baba, no way. So frustrating. Being a letdown right now. Seven and a half. It's probably doomed, I'll be honest. This run looks pretty doomed. Six minutes, 13. I mean, there's potential, but let's see, we'll see. Voidwaker would be, I forgot to mention, Voidwaker is massive for the rebuilds. I love how I had put on my shrink gear, and then as I was leaving swarming, I put back on my mage gear. Annoying. Already dropped rock. That rock wasn't already dropped. It was falling, or like it recently fell, so it wouldn't disappear for a bit. 14, 15, 19, 20. Doable. Not great odds, but doable. Basically, you just have to stand like so that when you get knocked back, the rock is just there to catch your fall. Instead of like using the wall, you just use the rock. I never really think about it. It's a rare scenario, a rarely uncommon. You'll have it happen every like 1 in 5 kills where it's possible. Moved early. always good to keep it into consideration what it is. I could have just not. I would have saved like 10 seconds in the kill right there, not having to run boulders. Scary. It wouldn't have been that bad, I would have just taken a little bit of damage. How's it going, Mellow? It's been a minute, so. Overforced. Or smelly, anyway. pretty sure his defense regen's like absurdly fast too. But I'm willing to go for some extra speed. Even if it's minor. Even if it means I'll die. To help. Oh, it's I need like was about average, maybe just slightly on the slow side, but not a crazy amount. How's it going, Yosef? League of Legends ping sound yet. You can use the sound swapper plugin to hit it in. You want to use the ping sound. Any sound you want, of course. Any lag specs since TP out? Nah. Or if we do a Shadow Revival about Ancestral, yeah, but it'll suck a bit. Tbowing. You can look at the FAQ for why I'm maging it. It's actually better with the setup. Unless I'm bringing a Sori Helm and all that jazz and BGS, Tbow's not gonna be better. The soundtrack is really loud right now. I didn't expect it to be this loud. Yeah, you want to use it to take an attack effort. You can use it like a, I think there's a 3 or 4 tick window. that's pretty doomed. Doable, but it'll be literally on the last second. I'll have to edit the volume after. Stop. Shield break. It actually lasts till the down after arcane, right? Like when you see the HP go from green, yeah. Should be active also in the down after arcane. Not the very last down. Average P1 ever. Precious seconds being lost. Probably be a 35-30 if I kill skulls, from what it seems like. Went live early this morning, yeah. Sleep schedule isn't kind of weird, so just like went live whenever I feel like it. Burnt out of ToA. The raid's pretty fun when you're trying to go fast and trying to improve. But if you feel like you're stagnating, it gets kind of boring. Recently, I feel like I've been improving. It's been a little bit more fun. I'm gonna do after I hit one case, KC. Well, if I don't have Shadow by then, I'll keep grinding until I get a Shadow, and then I'll probably take a break from the game. And then I'll probably just stream it when instead of going for a goal, I'll probably just stream it when I'm bored. Shadow. I just haven't gotten one in a really, really long time. At least not solo. Been several hundred, KC. Pretty much around what I predicted. 35, 30-ish. Downgraded to a peasant invo. Trim the other raids. I don't really find the other raids particularly fun, to be honest. Pretty bad uniques, unique percentage right there. Like, TOB is fun, and then I don't like chambers really. I think, other than Ulm, chambers is worse, a worse experience. Ulm is the saving grace of chambers, and I feel like every other room sucks, so I don't really care. Oh my god, I messed up and moved there. I gotta wait. More ticks. Grind? Maybe the DT2 ones. You consider that. Why is there venom there? So troll. Farm runs plus a max here 500. Depends on the player, to be honest. For me, that's like probably 525 for me. If you have like max gear, but there is a there is also a 400 invocation circle of no block the path, actually. Pretty interesting. With dehydro and stuff like that, and then turn off block the path. Being a noodle, yeah. I lost a tick here. He's in phase two. The guardian pet? You mean Guardians of the Rift? Unless you mean Rift Guardian, then also no. Pretty unlucky on skilling pets, actually, now that I think about it. I have the mining one, the golem, and I have Heron, but I am like 40 something mil dry of wood cutting, 20 something of thieving, and 19 of agility. Look at ToA. Also took whatever this is for farming. 66 mil. Okay. Much more acceptable Baba this time. 331, take it. Like. The full video. I have a short. Kinda goes through it. Time to get back to video editing. I like did a single edit and then I haven't even touched the project since. Twitch, it'd be like that. You got one camera. You like that? Do any less damage. It seems I can do less damage. Switches. Gonna be a few leaks. I had two more leaks than I should have. Plus noodling on the soldier sucked. Do the east side trap. Pretty easier for swarming. How's it going, Jinxa? Yeah, the hits just aren't there. is the Avernix switch of all switches. Okay. I see how it is, video game. See how it is. I see how it is. RNG was trash, yeah, and be like that. Do be like that. There is another setup I wanted to try for swarming. I think I'm gonna try it out. At least, me teleporting means I can a little bit. Bro. Any lower? Rolling coin flips on the shamans. Failing, I guess. With the bone daggers today, like I have like 50 strength. Okay, 21 and 18. Average. Okay. Monkey room was not good, but take an average Baba. Why is Bone Dagger better in TOA? You can look at the FAQ number 4 on the Bone Dagger. I'll take a freebie. Makes me feel a little bit better. Here's why the mace over the rapier, they're the same thing. They hit the same amount. Mace has a 2 more prayer bonus, so sometimes I'm just bored and I'll take it, but it doesn't actually matter much. I tried to speedrun ToA, not really, no. did a 300 speed run for the meme to see what my time was, and on like my first attempt it was like 2011 or something. Oh shit, I should probably haul ass. I'll do this for now. Not ideal. Not ideal. Attention. Tank dust. Specific graphic supplements make shadows or lightning more visible? Not that I know of, no. Sea of eggs. Bare minimum hits. Yes. Yes. Thanks. I love hitting the absolute bare minimum 6 times in a row. Six players on an 8-man. Nice. It's kind of talented of him. Not gonna lie. Comes with practice, fire, you know. No, level 2 Zebak. be here for 5 years. Be falling asleep. Three mirror setup. I'm gonna cry. Whatever's about to ask in the next 5 seconds, that was Charge's Calculator. Charge's Calculator plugin. DPS fail today. And we're good. Try to get in a sneaky little stab on him. Any good drops recently? Nah. Not really. Been Ward Lightbearer, Ward Lightbearer. little bit slow on the movement there, but is what it is. I am very upset right now. I really thought it would proc there, and it didn't. Feel betrayed. Thank you very much, J-Rad. I appreciate you as well. For the copium. I keep miscounting. I was like, that's third for sure. Again, I did it. Is what we were better than Tbow? Last I checked, yes. Doing? How did I lose a tick? I had a very bad Akka. Early switch into bad RNG on the damage in general kind of sucks. But what is this? Be a shame if I missed two scepters. Sorry. I just need to not have a tragic Zebak and we're good. Kinda looking a little tragic though. Yeah. looking a little doomed. I can't imagine I'll finish this by 26 minutes. I probably won't even start warden until 26:30. Again, on the wire. I'll be killing the skulls, but still kind of close. Tragedy. I don't know if that does anything, but kind of bored, and the root might as well find out. I'm gonna guess it doesn't absolutely. One more phase to go. I went to instantly start picking up the arrows. It was like, wait. click it, do I hit harder? Statistically, I do not pass it with 31 minutes. I don't think I even pass it with 30 and a half. Very unfortunate. Shadow drop? Nonsense. I think we're like fixery dry. Some prayer there, but whatever. Do I play D&D? I do not. But I love fantasy music. It was nice. Do I have enough for Torah Plate Legs? Should I buy it or wait for Torah Blade and upgrade from Pandas? I honestly have no idea if it's like significantly different. That being said, I feel like aesthetically, I'd rather have the Torva plate body. It's gonna be like a 3610 or something, this one. Even Hey. Actually just fang money, not so bad. Oh shit, I have my soul rooms with me. Soul runes. Sometimes your tile stops a few short. Yeah, it's usually because I'm interrupting it with an attack. The attack command stops you in place if you're already in range. Kinda wasted the potential of those volatiles. Shaman was in the literal opposite side of the map. Rats, bro. Can you not? Back to OD35, yeah. More chill raid experience other than the time. It's actually pretty hard to achieve with the overly draining, having the Void Waker help. but I'm cooking. Thank you very much, Sour Brothers. We got a Messori Chaps just recently. Last raid. Monkey me, please, please, please. Nice. Cycle. I don't think it's that big of a deal though. I guess I mistimed that. Jesus. Yeah. No, I mistimed the rock there. I was trying to get back into cycle, but I messed up. I done goofed the beginning of the cycle, and then I fucked up getting back in. See? It's fine. I wasn't that good of a run anyway. It's only 244. It's pretty tragic. Yeah, I mean, I had good HP to start, but I did mess up getting hit like 2 times more than necessary. It was a little unlucky, he punished me hard for it, but it is what it is. Muspa PB. Yes. I'm gonna be live for I'm not too sure. Be honest. Until I get too tilted. Alright. Doesn't punish me that hard when knife quite purrs on. Alright. Ah, misclicked. Dude, I'm so bad right now. Embarrassing. Mean by this guy? Definitely a reset. Venom that I step on. I don't know why I've been really bad at stacking the thralls recently with the chins. I started shadowing the cursed at their full health because unfortunately the 5 invo I added makes it so I physically cannot one hit them. Kind of depressing. But Weaver. Hate pathing sometimes. What the hell am I clicking right now? Dude, that's so embarrassing. That Pion that whole time? Oh shit. 45, not good. Not good, wasted a lot of time midways. Maces is the same thing as Rapier, so it has a little bit of prayer bonus. Sometimes I'll use one or the other, doesn't really matter. How would I know? It'd be instantly monkeys. Of course. Slightly above average, average-ish. Actually, for a bone dagger hitting 14, I think that's slightly below, actually. Not by a crazy amount. It's pretty practical actually for Baba, because Baba, when you're doing the cycle perfectly, you don't actually don't lose any ticks, so you just have to add in the boulder time, and boulder time is static, so Baba's a boss that you can actually go by just calcs pretty well. The only thing you have to account for is a little bit of defense regen, but you know, Baba just regens like a normal boss, so and then also just practical gameplay, it's normally faster than that. Like, at no point do you actually lose ticks at Baba, other than boulders. Boulders is always, you know, two boulders just skip, so easy to do the math on that one. Not like you get dunged a lot or anything like that, so. Thank you. I have a 14 dagger, same relative. I mean relative, it's just it's faster. It's not like much faster, but it's faster. Oh, I messed up the trap, fuck. Wasn't paying attention. Fine, I guess. I was planning on tanking anyway. Yeah, I was planning on doing a double trap and then using my restorers as a supply to... Wait, wrong side. And then just sunning. I meant to trap this guy too. It's fine. Like the other guy would see me, but it is like flinchable. You can kind of do like a one-to-one. But it's tankable throughout the kill. Especially if it's a one-to-one, but now it's, you know, just attacking on cooldown, which kind of sucks. The reason for the double trap isn't really for the one-to-one. It's so that he's not just blasting you essentially while you're doing the, yeah, one in each triangle. And so essentially, he's not blasting you when you're doing the melee and the arcane together. Which helps a lot, so then you wouldn't have to stun as early as I did. Obviously didn't work out. You do lose out on the bone dagger defense reduction, but not having to kill the ranger on average is gonna be faster. But you'll have to, you know, use the sun. Kinda sucks. Need more supplies. The big bonus of it, there's also another bonus, is that when you are chinning, when you are swarming, you can actually bounce the swarms onto the melee, which is a pretty neat thing. Could save you like two fangs. But I need to work out how to do that consistently. Essentially chin every single swarm onto the melee. This doesn't really work in the quiet prayer run because you're just gonna get absolutely devastated. Yeah. lost some ticks here. Unfortunate. Follow him in the center. Up there, yellow clicked on something. Another hit. I've been doing that so much recently, I need to stop. He shows a bone dagger right there, or is it just right after the third hit of like the first phase? I had a Toric last time. We're gonna have to thrall. Didn't matter. After I have 10 range, I didn't even check. I feel like they attack on the same tick there. Just wanted to find out for fun. Thank you. Not too much, like 15. I think. Maybe probably less. I haven't really noticed. I don't know. I'm gonna guess 16 max, is what I'm guessing.
Could be wrong.
Anything since Ward? We got Missouri legs recently. Last raid. So sad how cheap it is though. 56 mil. Technically 114 now. Yeah. Yeah, all the uniques are just low in general. Bombs will just heal now. Never know, what if I make a mistake? I wouldn't have died, but hurt. How much that worth? Up to you to decide. I should, if I was more sweaty, I'd bring blowpipe, but I'm kind of lazy, so I just use webweaver, no assembler. Blowpipe probably saves you quite a bit of time at Monkey Room, like 10 seconds-ish, and then probably another like 6 seconds, 10 seconds at Kephri, because you don't leak any swarms, I think, if you don't mess up. Whereas with Webweaver, playing perfectly is one leak. Super perfect. Whatever, just like two. It's too bad. I have gotten one thing, that's why I know it's possible. find it funny that when I was doing 540s, I would get 35, like more than average. Now that just because I bumped up 5 invo, it's like so much harder. I'm at elite right now. Like obviously it has 5 invo more of HP, but I didn't think it would be this close this often. Imagine Soul Reaper was good right there. And then I could just stack and spec Warden and rinse and repeat. There are so many niches that could be in ToA that aren't. Because Jagex likes to have dumps and stat checks. My Shadow and ToA are the only good things here. Like, think about how niche that would be if it'd be worth to like Soul Reaper stack and then spec Warden and rinse and repeat. No fun zone. I was 80 out of 1. Oh, that was a typo. I was a. Average, I should get this. Just 80, trust me. I was 800 memory. Unless you're talking about one of my very first ones. I was like doing 300s or whatever. Or low 400s. I was 80, can't remember. Hours ago, yeah, that was a typo. I just missed a digit. Doodle in. Attention. I haven't dodged lightning for the last 30 seconds. Okay, got a purple though. I had a really depressing warden. 924 is really slow. That's like my skull skip ones. Yeah, we're lucky. Missing time downgrades your purples. What are you talking about? That was my shadow. They're like, yo, you missed time, that's it. Boom. not. Oh, that's so sad. I think I use custom item drops for that one. Sounds. Pretty sure I use custom drop sounds, then I just drop it on the floor. Akko was sad. Tired of it ruining my purple ratio. Getting downgraded to like 1 in 6 when it could be a little bit more than that. I'm gonna go eat, guys. It is dinner time. May or may not come back, I'm not too sure. I did nap, so I'm probably not gonna sleep for a bit, but I don't know. Thank you for tuning in.